Hello YouTube. As you may see, I got Radical Remake again. Marine Mania and Extinct Animals did cooperate in installing this time. I did have to fully deinstall the game again, then perform a full disk cleanup. And only then could I reinstall them, but okay, I did reinstall them. Unfortunately, African Adventure still did not, so I still cannot open my Big Safari Zoo. Or maybe I could, but then I wouldn't have my my warthogs, my African buffalo, my wildebeest. Probably I would lack my mongoose as well, so you know, some animals that I do really like wouldn't be there. So I've decided that until I manage to reinstall African Adventure, I'm just gonna lay it off for a while. Instead, I'm working on a new project here. I'm gonna build a city center zoo, and I'm gonna ignore the skyscrapers in the background, and I'm gonna give it kind of an like old-timey European city center kind of feel. I'm gonna draw inspiration from zoos like the ones in Amsterdam, the one in Barcelona, the one in West Berlin. And yeah, that's almost all the introduction. This time I'm gonna build the entrance building and the first restaurant. So yeah, I hope you liked it, and yeah, cue the speed build. Hello YouTube. As you may see, I got Radical Remake again. Marine Mania and Extinct Animals did cooperate in installing this time. I did have to fully deinstall the game again, then perform a full disk cleanup. And only then could I reinstall them, but okay, I did reinstall them. Unfortunately, African Adventure still did not, so I still cannot open my big Safari Zoo. Or maybe I could, but then I wouldn't have my my warthogs, my African buffalo, my wildebeest. Probably I would like my mongoose as well, so you know, some animals that I do really like wouldn't be there. So I've decided that until I manage to reinstall African Adventure, I'm just gonna lay it off for a while. Instead, I'm working on a new project here. I'm gonna build a city center zoo, and I'm gonna ignore the skyscrapers in the background, and I'm gonna give it kind of an like old-timey European city center kind of feel. I'm gonna draw inspiration from zoos like the ones in Amsterdam, the one in Barcelona, the one in West Berlin. And yeah, that's almost all the introduction. This time I'm gonna build the entrance building and the first restaurant. So yeah, I hope you liked it, and yeah, cue the speed build.